What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a new video. Today we have Recon Basketball, two boxes here. If you guys like these new reviews, like the video and subscribe, sign up for membership, things like that. We'll have many, many more. Some big things coming down. We're approaching 200K, and thank you guys for that. But some big stuff coming soon, and we also posted some crazy stuff over the course of the National, and still one very big, fun video left. But if you haven't seen those National videos, definitely check them out. But it's Recon Day. Recon. Gotta love it. So, let's see. We have box number one here, box number two. Here's the information for this product. SRP is 150, resales in the high $100 range, so it's not too much farther from the SRP there. Get 6 cards in every single pack, 10 packs per box, 12 box cases here. And then the base, I've seen a little preview. I like it a lot. I think more than last year, honestly. Gives me like a great Gatsby vibe. But yeah, so not the most popular set, but I think it's a solid looking one, to say the least. And I personally like what I've seen. And they've added some stuff this year, which is pretty nice. So, parallels. Here's the box real quick. There we go. I like that. I like what I see. Holo Dots. That's one of the parallels. But here's the back. I'm going to rattle off all the information real quick. So once again, a Holo Dots is a new super short print. There is pink, which is non-numbered. Bronze is now to $299. There's gold to 10, green to 5, platinum 1/1. Inserts include several new sets. There's all pro team. There is a top of the charts. And then familiar ones, rock the rim. And there's sky's the limit. And plus parallels and more stuff like that. Definitely some new sets added here, looks like, on the insert side. Autographs, you get Draft Night Acetate Signatures. I like those a lot. Those are a really awesome set that kind of bounce around from product to product, and they're in Recon now, which is really, really awesome. So look out for those. I would consider those the big draw on this product, personally. There's Rookie Recon Signatures, RPAs, which are new. There's Veteran Jersey Autographs, and autos from a bunch of other kind of sets. So just look out for bunch of different ones. You'll see them on here, some that are not too crazy and some that might look solid, haven't seen them yet. But yeah, so just like other vet and rookie sets. So let's see what we got. The autos last year were, they're interesting, honestly. I had a lot of fun opening this because we learned new NBA players who we'd never heard of before, because the autos were not the strongest last year. So we'll see if they fix that for this year. So here's Recon, two boxes. And yeah, last year, now I'm a big fan of color purple. And it was all purple last year, so I liked last year's set. Although, ceiling wasn't the highest, in my opinion, and we'll put this box right here. So let's take out our packs, see what we got. We have Rudy from last year's, got that triangle theme. And then, here we go, in the background we have Embiid the B patch, game worn. And then packing cards at IG, check it out. All our social media, stuff like that, is linked down below. And, yeah, it's free and so is Discord, TikTok, things like that. But yeah, that's from our national, one of our national videos, which was so much fun. Posted tons of videos, big ones, doing various things at the show. So if you haven't seen our national videos, definitely check it out. What do you guys think of the base? And what's your favorite thing that we've done at the national so far? Keep in mind, we have one more still coming. That's very, very big. So yeah, national is a blast and pleasure meeting everyone there. All right, so I think we have our first autograph here. And last year, the autographs just sat at the top of the box like that, which is, I don't know. It was kind of interesting. I don't know why, but looks like it might happen again. Let's see. What do we have here? Okay. I think it's an autograph. And once again, you guys like these double box reviews? Drop a like in the video. Subscribe. We'll have many more. Oh, JT. Actually, yeah. All right. JT Thor. Here's our first auto. I wouldn't be surprised if that's our best auto, but we'll see if the sets change any. But yeah, there we go. Crazy ink work. Ooh. Wow. So, okay, Draymond, and there's the one of the insert sets there. I like it. Looks pretty cool, honestly. Not too bad. Duarte, and there's Draymond. All right, next pack up. So, what do you guys think about that base there? There we go. All right, continuing on. And during the show, it's kind of weird being back kind of in studio here, if you want to call it that. But during the show, we did so many awesome things and some big giveaways as well, all of which included, but another one's about to start up extremely soon. So be on the lookout. Something big is definitely coming. Book night. All right. And also, friendly reminder, numbered. All right, Kevin Durant, I'll take that. Is always read the description for giveaway stuff. If you ever get a message from an account that looks like me, verify it's me first. I usually won't reach out via comment for any of our giveaways. But there are some, and it's a YouTube-wide problem, some kind of scam bots that'll message you guys and say, hey, you won this, and hit me up on Telegram. We don't use Telegram or WhatsApp for anything. If you ever want to verify, go to the description. All our current running giveaways are always in the description. You see a little kind of like alert bell. And if it doesn't match up, it's not legit. Also, click the account to see if it's actually my account, because a lot of these just are scam bots. So they're all over the place. Be on the lookout. And you can always verify whether or not it's legit or not. All right. So, yeah, base, I'm liking it a lot. Great Gatsby theme. Purple. Say no more. THT. Ooh. All right. And Giddy Maneuver. Ooh, yeah. I like it personally. These are 55-point cards as well. Keep that in mind. So, what do you guys think? All right. There we go. So, this is kind of an ode to last year's design. What maneuver could possibly be smoother? Who knows what that's from? One of my favorite little catchphrases. All right. Worst case scenario, the cards look good, in my opinion. And like last year, if you don't like purple, probably not your set. But this looks cool to me. All right. Wouldn't mind some Grizzlies action. All right. Let's see what we have here. To 190. Oh, whoa. Austin Reeves. A bang. Yeah, I think so. Numbered Reeves. What's his nickname? Did they give him a new one yet? I think he wanted a new nickname. His old ones I thought were kind of funny. To 199 Reeves. Not too bad. These cards look really cool. I mean, what do you guys think? I really like this design. Not for everyone, I imagine, but I'm a fan. I like it. Good looking design. But I also liked last year's, and not everyone liked last year's. So, I don't know. But now, the contents are another story. Can we get good stuff from our boxes? All right, continuing on. Let's see. We have our base once again. And Reeves. So nice, we got him twice. Yeah, boy. Okay, Mo Bamba. Cool. And the colors are kind of tough because there's so many colors going on. Donovan Mitchell possibly on the move. It's kind of like Illusions, where it's just so many colors going on that you're just like, wait, I don't know what's going on. I mean, not exactly like Illusions, but somewhere where you can't tell the colors. Illusions, they just make small difference in the color, and they're like, there you go. This is Jade. All right, we have more nice looking base. This is photogenic, both thicker stock cards, but they go pretty hard with the base, in my opinion. And Book Knight. Okay. I like it. And Derek White. Rhyming. So far, the read is nice, but I wouldn't say we have a card that is that card yet, which is kind of the theme of last year's recon, where it's a cheap box, which is nice. So you're not sitting back to like a far, I guess, money-wise for a box, as opposed to maybe like a prison box, which is 1,000, let's say. You can buy a lot of these for one prison box. And Mo Bamba again, okay. But yeah, I feel like we often don't see, this kind of looks like a, you can definitely tell the language-wise, it's a set from last year, Future Legends, John Morant. But there's no like wows frequently. So there we go. I feel like often we're just like, what do we get? Now they added the Draft Night Signatures, which are very nice. And those are super short prints. So good to see some additions. Hopefully we can have some more wows. All right. We have our base again. Our nice looking base. Christopher. Haven't seen any of the top guys really other than Super Reeves. D Wade to 299. And Zion Rock the Room. Cool card. I like it. Last two packs. So I guess both autos don't sit at the top this time, which is nice. Unless we got shortened auto, which is possible, which would suck. But I guess that's how it goes sometimes. Or not. Never had a doubt, of course. All right, here we go. Ja. Good luck, Ja. Good luck, Ja. I mean, Brandon Clark, Grizz guy to 99. Autos, I mean, both were not terrible, which is a huge change from last year. RJ Hampton. Oh, I like that. Rookie reveal, LeBron. I like this a lot. No. Actually, I think I do like this better than last year's. Yeah, I think I do. I like the kind of more blank slate look. Nice. Not too bad. I mean, I wouldn't say we got something ridiculous in that first one, but... Oh, you know what? We still have another pack. Whoops. All right. Let's see what we have in this pack. Sorry, box one. It's on me. My bad. All right. We have AI. BI. Curry. End of the streak. Bam. Van Lockdown and Buddy Hield. Well, there we go. Now box one's done. Honestly, we could have gone without that last pack. All right, there we go. We have two boxes, though. So at the end, vote for the winner. Say box one took it, or box two was definitely the winner with that Cade Draft Night signature autograph. All right, come on. Here we go, box two. I really want to see one of those because I love those. I think in the past they were in... Was it status? I think they used to be in status in like 1819. Yeah, I don't remember about the other years. It's just, it's bounced around, I think. A lot of stuff bounces around, like the downtowns or the kabooms. Now they're in crown, one-on-one, things like that, but they weren't always. Let's do this. Put that guy in the back right there. Here we go. Let's see what we got. All right. Pack number one. Oh, okay, auto again. Number one, Kobe White, Marcus Smart. Okay, you've got Draymond Green. I'm gonna flip it. Oh, I'll take it. Josh Christopher, we get him a lot. Not bad ones to get. $2.99, I'll take it, not bad. Not too bad at all. Kyrie, an All-Pro or Panini All-Pro team. Embiid. First time seeing that one. Not a bad auto. But can we get a huge auto? That's the big question. All right, there we go. One down. Is the other auto here? Last year, once again, they just sat at the top, so we'd always open those first. Josh Christopher would be like a case hit autograph last year. Because last year, we were getting Daryl Henderson. We were getting all these random autos. All right. We have a lot of base. Something here. Santi Claus. Kemba Walker. Alright, that was a letdown. Zaire, not a letdown. Very nice. Alright. Next one up. Please, Draft Night. Draft Night. Acetate Auto. I'm a sucker for the draft stuff. Not college jersey draft, but like actual draft. Okay. There we go. And Kuminga. Marcus Aldridge. Okay. To $2.99. I think we're getting a lot more numbered cards than last year. Cam there. I feel like we got one, maybe two per box last year. Unless I'm going crazy. I think so. That's another complaint. But I feel like we got a good amount of numbered so far. Alright. Let's keep going. Still feels weird to be back at this desk here because we were away at the show going crazy, pumping out video after video, and they're all that same format. Sky's the limit, Mobley. I think those are supposed to be rare cards. At least last year they were, I wouldn't say ultra rare, but they were decently rare. That's nice. I like that. Let's give it a sleeve real quick. Sky's the limit. Certainly. Nice. I like it. A lot of these are very clearly like a new version of last year's. Keep a lot of the same themes, designs. So, I don't mind it. I feel like often they change them a lot. But I did like how last year's looked. So it seems they made improvements, in my opinion, based off of last year's. Bam. And our guy, all day. All right, come on. Still one auto. Still looking for ooh, that's our best one. The Christopher and Mobley are nice from this box, but let's see something. Come on. All right. Garuba and Miles Turner, and Maneuvers, Harden. All right. Does feel like last year's recon a bit. Packs like that, we're just getting, you know, non-numbered plus random insert. Okay, here we go. But so far, I can definitely say it's been improved from last year. All right. Here's our, Dwayne Washington Jr. Now on the list, numbered. Is it rookie? No, Danny Green to 49. Oh, and Scottie Barnes maneuvers. All right. Here we go. Nice. You can see the text right now. Can't really see it, right? Like right here. And then, pops up. Nice card. I like that. All right, last three packs. All right, let's see what we have. I wonder if it'll be really thick if you get one of those Draft Night autos. Well, there's our other auto, and doesn't seem very thick. Bledsoe. Data Davis. That's hard. Can't be Zeke Nagy. Oh, it's Zeke Nagy. All right. Our guy. Oh, it's not even... Destined for greatness. All right. Yeah. Zeke Nagy. Oh, and Jalen Green rocked the rim. Destined for greatness. Wow. Glowing endorsement by Panini there. Interesting. Well, you heard it first. They say, by Nagy. Destined to be a legend of the game. I like what I hear. Then Wagner and Jalen Green rocked the rim. Two nice cards right there. Do they know something we don't? I think so. Destined for greatness. You'll see, like, I don't know, someone completely random, like Will Bynum, destined for greatness. Sorry, Will. All right. Come on, let's see. Maybe one of the shorter print parallels or something like that. I see something over there. Come on. Something wow. I just feel like we haven't gotten any wow yet. We got nice. $2.99. Oh. Wow. Weez Camp. $40.99. Tsuma. I like these. These look nice. A little portrait kind of look. Clean. Very clean. I feel like every set took a positive jump. Even the base. In terms of design. I like what I saw last year. But this year, I like what I see more. So, $2.99. We got Weez Camp. Let's go. All right. So we got Weez Camp and Austin Reeves. Yes, sir. All right, here we go. Last pack here, right? Okay, yeah, got a triple check. Here we go. Okay. Lauri Markkanen. Once upon a time, we pulled a very sick logo man. Steve Nash. And OG. Or Scotty, maybe. No, OG. And that does it. So Recon, pretty cheap box compared to others. And what do you guys think? Compare it to other sets. Compare the two boxes. Which one was the better one? Let's do a recap real quick. And then you guys vote for who was our ultimate super duper mega winner. Yeah, I don't know. Let's see. Brandon Clark. Extra point for being a Grizzly. LeBron. I like that one. We only got one of those. Got Wade. Zion. Yeah, we got the Austin Reeves, which isn't too bad. Curry. Giddy. So, there we go. KD's not awful. JT's, it's alright. And just a lot of same tier stuff, which isn't exactly a great thing to hear. Same tier stuff. We'll take these four. Why not? So, no monster hit. Although, I do like the set. And for a price which is low, and I believe will go lower, the demand to open Recon isn't ridiculous that it's going to stay high. I think that price will go down. I don't think it's a bad rip. You know, you have a higher ceiling now this year. So here's everything we got from this one. Mobley Sky's the Limit, which should be, to my understanding, a rarer set, which is nice. Josh Christopher, it's a good auto. Not Jalen Green, but still very nice. And that is it. A lot more number cards, I feel like, as opposed to last year's. All right, we're going to take these guys. Yeah, why not? Honestly, who pulled away here? I think I'm going with box one or box two here. Cash your votes real quick. I'm going with two because I like this Mobley a lot. We didn't see a lot of those last year. And Christopher's a good auto. This one, which is previewed, one of the preview cards, looked really cool. Rocked the rim of Jalen Green, which he certainly does. So yeah, I'm going with two, but it's not by a lot. So let's go from 1 to 10. This set, which is pretty cheap and getting cheaper, hopefully. And it's a solid set. I'll give it a scale from 1 to 10, 5 being like average, 10 being the best, 1 not good at all. I'll give it a 5.5. So a little above average. I think it's going to be one of the cheaper sets. So if you're looking for kind of like a, you know, good rip, you have a little bit of ceiling there, I'd say, with those acetate autographs and the parallels, of course. I like it. I don't say I love it. I like the design a lot. Maybe even love the design, but the contents, I say I like. So 5.5. What do you guys think? Agree, disagree? Comment down below. But yeah, we'll have another video coming soon, so stay tuned. And yeah, today actually is double upload day, also Legacy Football. So stay tuned for that one. And yeah, there is Recon. Thoughts and likes, dislikes, but that's it for this review. Thank you guys for watching. As always, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.